So if I'm over here on my Mac and I want to write something, a lot of times to get into distraction-free zone, I'll bring up the text editor. So I'll bring up my text editor over here. And a lot of times I'll actually have a couple of different text editors going. So as you can notice, it's very distracting. So while I'm typing over here, I get distracted by this window over here. So I found a way in El Capitan to do this. You do Control Command F, and that just puts it in full screen. But now the text is way too small. So what I do is Command Plus, just plus a bunch of times. And I like to make the text really, really huge like this. So now I can read it really simply, and I can write much better. And for some reason, using this editor makes it easier for me to write. And also, just the text is so big, every time I just type something, it makes it take up a lot of screen real estate. So it just makes me feel like I'm more productive than if I saw like a little bitty thing like this, right? That's like the normal font size. It just looks kind of depressing to see that. So make it big, make it full screen, make it all white, and it looks great.